Thank you. This next song is one of my all-time favorite hymns. I'm sure you all know, In the Garden. A very pretty tune. But what's drawn me just as much as the music is the lyrics for that song. It says that he walks with me and he talks with me and he tells me that I am his own. And I think that's a wonderful reflection or depiction of God's character in his desire to have relationship and communion and fellowship with all of us, which he has made possible through the sacrificial death of his son, Jesus Christ, on the cross at Calvary as a payment for our sins, a debt that you and I could never pay on our own, no matter how many good things we do during this life. But I thank and praise God that he has made this a free gift, the free gift of salvation for those who will put their faith and trust in Christ Jesus alone as Savior and Lord. This is In the Garden.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm wrapping up this program, and just a couple selections left to play. During this next song, the ushers will be serving us. They're taking the love offering that will go in support of this ministry. This ministry is supported financially on a week-by-week and concert-by-concert basis through these love offerings. So I thank you for your financial support. If you're writing a check, please make checks to Jim Hendricks. And this is What a Friend We Have in Jesus.